A.
Piss take.
Production.
SKDA have sent out my personalised choice for the sticker kit. And originally, when I first got the bike, I was going to go with this. But because there was a Black Friday sale and 20% off, decided to take the eBay kit off and go with this version. And it looks a lot nicer. Until I get out of the wrapping, I don't know how it'll look. It is a gloss version. And let's go. Let's start with the front. I'm just going to size it up. I'm not going to take off the original stickers, because if I ever go to sell the bike, they probably won't want this on. But yeah, look, we've got our first bit of advertising. PTP is Piss Take Productions, or Production, and it's got the lightning bolt. And I got this inspiration from Elvis, a bit of an Elvis fan. So Elvis Presley has taken care of business with the lightning bolt. And because this SKDS or whatever it is, the kit, the company, they allow for a little bit of customization. That's why I went with PTP there in the corner. But yeah, it's going to look good. The next step, I might want to Windex down and clean the plastic so there's no grease. Okay, thanks, buddy. This eBay sticker kit peels off easily. It's awesome. It's not too, the vinyl sticker's not too thick. Leaves no marks. If there's any residue marks, it's only from probably where you originally peel it from the first bit. But I'm really impressed. That was worth it. Just a little bit of Windex, and it's clean. her graphics kit's perfect. And you're always going to have to make modifications. This one needs a trim. I'm going to have to take off 2 mil. So it's going to lose a bit of the white, unfortunately. Gonna wrap up what I can do with this bike because it's got issues anyway. So looks like I've got to go back and talk to Suzuki about this oil fuel leak. What do you think of the sticker kit or the sticker wrap? It'll look good once the tank's done, and I still got to do the tail. But there you go. Here's the tank sticker, and that's what it looks like. I'll try to get it out of the way, but this is going to be put on the Acerbus or a Cerbus 14 litre or 15 litre fuel tank. Unfortunately, this bike has some issues, so I can't do anything until Suzuki come to the party and find a solution on this bike. Anyway, that's the sticker kit, graphics kit, SKDA, and it looks all right, a bit fiddly, and looks like it's coming right together all right. Anyway, thanks for watching.